mystery of stuff. Two hikers make a huge sacrifice to help a lost dog they find on the mountain. Two hikers make a huge sacrifice to help a lost dog they found on the mountain. There's almost nothing more enjoyable than spending a day hiking through nature. It's a typically peaceful, beautiful, and active way to be outside, surrounded by trees and little critters scurrying about. It takes a certain kind of person that's willing to sacrifice their time and energy to help someone or something need. It's not an instinct that comes natural to most people, but those that are willing to put the effort in are truly special. Many times, our animal friends are the ones that need us to make sacrifices for them. They find themselves in dangerous situations that require the effort of a human to overcome. Just ask two hikers from Australia who found a lost dog in the middle of the woods. Two hikers, exploring Australia's Mount Glorious National Park, came across a female dog stranded on a creek bed. They were a long way from help, and they knew they needed to be very clever about their rescue plan if it was to work. These adventure seekers were simply looking to relax and enjoy their environment. That is, until they suddenly heard cries coming from a creek bed. As the hikers were passing by a creek bed, they heard cries coming from the water below. Unsure of what it could be, they decided to move in for a closer look. That's when they spotted something that shocked them. After investigating the source of the noise, they realized they were in for a lot more than they'd planned. It was a lost dog. The hikers had no idea where her owner was or how she'd managed to find herself so deep in the woods, but they immediately knew they needed to rescue her. They nicknamed her Miss Piggy and tried to figure out how to save her. But it was easier said than done. They approached her slowly, unsure of how she would react. After all, they had no idea if she was friendly or not. They also didn't want her to become frightened. The last thing they wanted was to scare her off into the thick brush. At first, Miss Piggy cautiously hid under some nearby branches, unsure what the hiker's intentions were. It was understandable, given the situation she was in. Nevertheless, the hikers kept trying to earn her trust. Soon enough, Miss Piggy adjusted to their company and warmed up to them. The men knew they needed to help her to safety, and they were a long way from where they started at the park's visitor's center. Then, they had an idea. Miss Piggy was too tired to walk the trail back, so the men devised a genius plan. Using an empty green bag they had with them, they decided to carry her to safety. They helped coax her in, and she immediately settled right down. After placing her in the pouch, the men then found a large branch and threaded it through the straps of the bag. Next, they hoisted the branch onto their shoulders and slowly made their way down the hiking trail. Miss Piggy weighed almost 90 pounds, and the men carried her for over 45 minutes back to safety. It was a pretty strenuous workout, but the hikers were determined to complete their mission. By the time they reached their cars, Miss Piggy was all smiles and tail wags. It turned out that Miss Piggy, whose real name was Bobby, escaped from her owner's yard 10 miles away and ended up in the woods. She was missing for 3 weeks, but she somehow managed to stay in good health the entire time. Thankfully, she was returned to her proper home. Those hikers could have easily ignored the pup and went on their way. She's safely back with her owner because of their efforts. Mystery of stuff.